Cor's a romantic, huh? The Dark Presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them. Insane.
Tom was back. Tom had enemies. In a fancy hotel. Just his imagination. A nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
Maybe Tom was taken. song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul.
The overlap is like a haunt. This place. Am I going in circles? I feel like I've been here before. I'm lost. This doesn't feel like the right way. No power. Can't use the switch.
Residents shout!
I need to get the power on to use the switch. The wall just disappeared. The light did that? a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here. A dead end. Again. I keep ending up back here. Why? Locked. The key has to be nearby. Thank you. again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back.
I need to get the lights on to reach him.
I can't stay in there.
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater! She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Shit! She's under the water.
Thank you.
we're starting to close in.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Here.
can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Coming. Escaping.
Wake? Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker. We can finish this.
We're not the clicker. You can help. We must find it.
I already have it. I can get it to you. But I have to understand. Did you write Logan into the story?
In danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit! Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family.
The mirror.
Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
It took you sweet time to come.
We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain, but not here. The Knight's got ears. We can have our talk in your head. You have a room there, right?
How do you know about that?
I was a dad to Freya. Your mom didn't deserve that. Not one bit. Things were said and done. Not a day goes by I haven't regretted it. But that fucking father of yours didn't make things any easier. I know Freya is gone. So I need to apologize to you. I am sorry, Saga.
I can see you're sorry. Mom said she didn't want anything to do with my grandfather. The father died. Remember. It all matches. Tor and Odin aren't part of my family. You know about my mind place?
We all have the power. Find the truth. Damn right I do. Odin already told you you're a seer. You can gaze into their heads, see the truth. See past the lies. Past this bullshit horror story. Us Andersons aren't bound by it. You can fight it. Don't be the story. Make the story.
It's true. I am a seer. I have a power. My mind plays is more than I thought it was. This isn't my intuition. I'm seeing their thoughts. Is this why I know the truth about Logan? While everyone else forgot?
Are better left. Your dad, complicated bastard. Always thinking too many steps ahead. That's not how we work. There was trouble, and then he was gone. I didn't handle it well. Freya didn't want anything to do with me after that. I can't blame her.
In my path. I won't lose my love for David. I won't stop until they're safe. I already took care of all this. In the overlook. Gotta find him and get the fuck out. Doesn't make sense. Nah. Nope. Think, Saga. Hmm. Keep trying.
Thought our powers had a dangerous side. Odin and me did fuck with things that should not have been fucked with. Your mom had common sense. She raised you right, kept you safe. I'm not surprised she didn't tell you about the Anderson power.
She was always protecting me. Whenever I told my mom about my mind place, she called it make-believe. I wish she'd been more honest with me. At least towards the end. I have the clicker. Can I use it to save my daughter?
An amp? Get your guitar roaring and your drums crashing. Blow reality's eardrums. Just the light switch isn't enough. It's Tom's story we're dealing with, so he's gotta be the one to rewrite it. After that's done, he can flick that switch to bring the whole thing home, baby.
I can't use the clicker without Wake. Tom. I can't stop our story without him. Thanks for telling me this, Tor. I need to go find Wake to stop this.
The old gods of Asgard will be ready to help. Me and my bro will bring the rock when you need it. Remember, your daughter is alive. Just kept from you by this bullshit horror story.
I needed to hear that. Thanks, Grandpa.
Don't worry about me, kiddo. I'll drag my sorry ass over to Odin. A few shots of the Anderson's finest will fix us both up. See you soon, Saga.
The FBC is holding Wake at the sheriff's station. I need to make Agent Estevez understand. They have Wake and I have the clicker. We have to work together to stop this.